Australia lost a war to the EMUS. In late 1932, the EMU War, of which was a nuisance wildlife management operation by the military, had started. This was because of public concern over the number of EMUs destroying crops in the Campion district in Western Australia. However, many ex-soldiers under the command of Major GPW Meredith were unable to curb the population of EMUs, and it was declared a failure. So that is how.